parade in Boston, now postponed until Wednesday. And along the New England coast tonight, this storm has been deadly. Meteorologist Rob Marciano there last week, now back there tonight. Rob?
David, it has been blowing and snowing all day long here, and the waves have been relentlessly pounding this shoreline, throwing even more sea spray up and covering these damaged homes with more ice. This is an area still reeling from the blizzard less than a week ago. The last thing they needed was another big one.
Tonight, that massive storm pummeling the Northeast. In Rye, New York, two people were killed on ice-covered roads. And in New York City, salt and snow seeping into electrical systems, blowing this manhole cover 25 feet high. One person injured. Icy tracks to blame for stranding this busy subway line. Commuters stuck for hours. For the city of Boston, it's been the snowiest week on record.
We're asking people if you can stay off the roads.